everybody, this is Eric Worre, and welcome to NetworkMarketingPro.com. I am just getting ready to leave the former Soviet Union, headed back to Minnesota. We're continuing our series on overcoming objections, handling questions. Before I do that, I still find it absolutely amazing. I don't know about you, but I find it absolutely amazing that I can leave here, Odessa, Ukraine, and drive to Kiev, hop on a plane from Kiev, and in a few hours I'm in Amsterdam. Few hour layover in Amsterdam, in 8 more hours I'm back in Minneapolis, about 20 hours. Sounds like a long time to some people. Try driving. Try taking a ship sometimes. I mean, we live in amazing times. You can get to the other side of the world, pretty much anywhere in the world within 24 hours. It's just spectacular. But anyway, message for today is a simple message, and that is, so many people get so concentrated that they scare their prospects, and they create all kinds of red flags, and they create the questions, they create the objections, they plant this seed of concern in somebody's mind because they're so serious. I will tell you, the old phrase is true: lighten up and your sales will brighten up. Try going through an entire presentation smiling the entire time. I'm not saying be silly, I'm not saying be over the top crazy. But if you come into it, and you've got to do different things for yourself to get yourself in that mental state. Maybe it's listening to the right kind of music. Maybe it's talking to a good friend. Maybe it's getting yourself pumped up, getting yourself a good space in your head, getting yourself to a happy place, and then making the conversation, having the conversation. You'll find that very few objections or questions even that are negative in nature are even going to show up when you're on top of the world. People are just, they're looking for that. They soak it up. They drink it in. They're like, wow, this person's having a great day. I'm not having such a great day. Maybe I'll have a little bit of what they're having. You know what I'm saying? So try having more fun. This is why having a workout partner is important, to get yourself in a good place. Having some good music to listen to is important, to be able to get you kind of revved up, right? Really paying attention to this. And if you're on the phone, put a mirror in front of wherever it is that you're talking and look into the mirror and smile while you're doing the conversation, talking to the prospect. You will not believe the difference a positive attitude makes to eliminating cynical, negative, critical questions or objections about network marketing. You'll still get questions, but they'll be qualifying questions. They'll be, how do I get more information, or tell me a little bit more how this works type of questions. They won't be, you know, is this one? Watch what happens when you're smiling, when you're happy, and when you're not, and judge the results. You'll find that it's just off the chart when you have a positive attitude and you're having fun. So that's our show for today. Ladies and gentlemen, my wish for you is that you decide to become a network marketing professional. You decide to go pro, because it is a stone cold fact that we have a better way. Here from Odessa, Ukraine, everybody have a great day. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.